Welcome to the Startup Grind.
So Twitch was recently rumored to be selling to YouTube for $1 billion or somewhere in that range. I don't know if there's some big exclusive coming tonight or not, but
no, I can't comment on it.
But if Google knocked on your door, let's just say hypothetically, I mean, Google knocks on your front door, you have to open that door and listen, right? I mean, that's a conversation. If a company like that comes and says, hey, we're interested in your startup, you're focused, you're building, but that's a conversation people have to have, right?
I think at the level that Twitch is at, Twitch, you know, reach 45 million people every month. We have 1 million broadcasters every month. You know, we're the fourth biggest peak bandwidth user in North America, and we're also the biggest streaming site now in North America. And at that level, like, we talk to everybody. You know, we're talking to everybody about how we can work together. We're partnered with Microsoft and Sony. We're on the Xbox 360 and the PlayStation 4. So, you know, we literally talk, like, anyone who has, like, people on the internet, you know, we're always talking about how to work together with them. So, you know, those conversations go all sorts of ways.
Just one more hypothetical. If you sold a company for $1 billion, what would be the first thing you would buy?
You know, I haven't, like, really, there's nothing I want that I, like, don't have. I you know, like, most of the things that I want to do are capable, you can accomplish with a computer and, you know, your ID. And so, like, I don't necessarily, you know, I don't have a lot of, like, expenses. So there's nothing that I really want. You know, I ride a motorcycle, which is a very cheap vehicle to have. So, yeah, there's nothing, there's nothing on the list.